So this is our quiz number one dun sa topic natin sa law of exponents. Okay, so bibigyan ko kayo ng 30 seconds para sagutin ang ating mga katanungan. Okay, so quiz number one, start. Number one is x raised to 9 divided by x cubed. Next, number 3 is 227x raised to 8 divided by 3x raised to 5. And number 4 is 5x squared multiplied by 3x raised to 5. Last one is 7xy squared multiplied by 2x cubed y raised to 4. Okay, so time's up. Let's check kung tama yung sagot niya. Let's start with number 1. Okay, so yung rule natin yan is we subtract the exponent. So ang ating answer ay x raised to 6. Okay, pakitignan na lang kung tama yung answer nyo. Number 2, x raised to 3 plus 9 is x raised to 12. And number 3 is 9x raised to 3. So you subtract 8 minus 5, that is 3. 27 divided by 3 is 9. And for number 4, 5 times 3 is 15x raised to 2 plus 5 is 7. So yung anyan yung answer natin. And the last one, you multiply first the 7 times 2, that is 14. And x, kung walang exponent, that is 1, 1 plus 3. So x raised to 4. And y raised to 2 plus 4 is y raised to 6. Okay, tingnan po natin kung tama yung mga answer natin. Start natin sa number 1. The answer is x raised to 6, x raised to 12, 9x cubed, 15x raised to 7, and 14x to the 4, y to the 6. So this is the part 1 of our topic, last topic in law of exponents. So till next time.